And so the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam has told us that rufi'a al-qalamu an thalathin. The pen that writes the deeds of people is lifted at three times. One is when a person is asleep. Whatever you see in your dreams and so on, not written.